nobody warned me about this. You know how you think that your eyes are just going to work forever and then you hit 40 and your eyes are like, sorry, babe, can't do it. My vision has been getting worse and worse every single year. So KIBTOY reached out to me and asked me if I wanted to take a look at this. I had never even heard of this kind of a product. And I was like, yeah, send it. It's the KIBTOY 18 LED Magnifying Glass and Stand. And you do have to add 3 AAA batteries, but let's get it opened up and then you guys know what I'm talking about. I was like taking pictures of things and blowing it up on my phone because I couldn't see. And y'all know how they print like everything so tiny that you have to have like a newborn's eyes to read it. This is real glass, by the way. I did some research on this product. Oh, you can stand it up and articulate the head like that. That's nice. Or you can fold it so that it could be handheld. It is 30 times magnification and then this is 40 times. So you just like stick your finger in there and plop this open. I need the magnifying lens to see that. When I was cooking Thanksgiving dinner the other day, I was realizing like, girl, you cannot see any of these instructions. The tiny stuff that was printed. And then just pop that back in there and go like that. Oh, I'm blind. It's right there. And I think it has like 3 light modes. Oh, nice. Oh, this is bright. So it has white, warm, and then a mixture of warm and white. And it's 18 LEDs. And LEDs are always superior because they last forever. You guys can see that is really bright. Now, when I'm doing my nails, it's very hard for me to see like when I'm trying to do the cuticles. So now I'll just be able to polish and see them under here, which for me makes this worth it all by itself. All right, now let's look at, I don't know if you guys can see how much that's magnifying. If you just kept this in the kitchen and you were like, okay. Make sure that the light side is facing whatever you're looking at. Oh, this is gonna be game changing. I can see, y'all, I haven't been able to see this stuff in a minute, even with my glasses on, and I can see it perfectly. Hopefully y'all can see that. Wow. Like if you were reading in bed at night. Can you guys see that? Like, I feel like I might actually read in bed at night if I had this. Okay. They do have it in multiple colors. Obviously, this is orange. A minute ago, I was trying to get this untangled, these necklaces, but I could not see what I was doing. So now I could literally just put it like this. This is without it. This is with it. Without, with. Wow. Without, with. Okay. I mean, I hate to admit that I need this kind of a product, but I do. There's also a little light here, which kind of kicks off the side, like if you were doing something. It's tiny. And as far as this one goes, let me see. And that's a 40% zoom. I don't know if you guys can see that. Wow. Wow, it's almost like getting my eyeballs back. We all hate to admit that eyesight is just one of those things that goes with aging. But if you are struggling with this or you know someone who is getting a little bit older, again, I dislike that I need this, but I'm super glad that I have this now. This is great. This is gonna sit in my kitchen drawer and probably by my bedside. I'm gonna try reading some books with it. If you or someone you know is struggling with seeing the fine print on things and you're tired of taking pictures with your phone and blowing it up and being made fun of by your kids, then go ahead and grab this and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.